Welcome to Inside Lake Forest. I'm Eileen Luby, your host, and today I'm going to be visiting with Deer Path Golf Course, a gem of our community since 1927. Let's learn more. Joining me today is Dan Reeves, who's superintendent of parks and golf operations. Hi, Dan.
Hi, how are you?
Well, thank you for having me here today. Beautiful day on the golf course.
It is.
So, Dan, tell me about some of the changes that have been occurring here.
Well, we've made a lot of changes since 2006. We put in a whole new irrigation system. We've improved some wetlands, added some native areas. Mm-hmm. We've recently redone the two bridges on the course out of cedar, made them a little wider, a little safer. We've really put a lot more attention into the greens. We now have a more consistent putting speed on all of the greens. Recently, we added a practice chipping green, which is behind the clubhouse.
Okay.
So you can come out and practice your chipping at no cost. We have a driving range. We've really made a lot of changes. We've different fertilizer programs. We think the course is really a lot higher quality condition than it has been in years past, and we're real happy with it. We've been getting a lot of compliments on it.
Dan, tell me a little bit about the history. Now, I know the golf course was founded in 1927.
The golf course was donated to the city of Lake Forest by the Dick family.
Okay.
And with the caveat that if it ever was anything but golf, it would go back to the family.
Okay.
The golf course is not run with any tax dollars whatsoever. It's an enterprise fund. The fees that people pay to golf, the fees to buy a bucket of balls or use the pro shop or buy merchandise there, support the golf course completely. They use no city funds whatsoever. So it doesn't impact the people who don't use it in the community, which is a nice feature.
But for those people who have an interest in golf or avid golfers or may just want to come out and enjoy a wonderful lunch or dinner here with this beautiful surrounding, really have an opportunity to help invest into this beautiful course.
They do, and it keeps the property a golf course. It's nice to have something that brings a small amount of traffic, has a lot of green space, supports a lot of wildlife, and gives the golfers a close place to home.
Absolutely, and with all of the golf courses around, it's important for the residents to know that they need to come here and support this beautiful piece of property.
We'd sure love that.
So Dan, this golf course, is it mostly for carts or walking? Tell me about the facilities here.
You can do both. We have a brand new fleet of carts, top of the line carts. They're a lot faster. Windshields are perfectly clean, a lot of amenities. We rent out the carts.
Okay.
We do offer pull carts.
Okay.
Most of the people do walk, but we have enough carts. You can do whatever you'd like.
So it's good exercise.
It is good exercise.
Now, Dan, I'm also going to be meeting with the golf professional here as well.
Chris Marslick. He's been here quite a while. I'm not sure exactly the years. But he knows the golf course in and out. He offers lessons. I'm sure he'll tell you about it. He certainly improved my game.
Excellent.
So I hope that goes well for you.
Well, Dan, I hope to see you out on the links soon.
You will.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Chris.
Hi, Eileen. How are you? Nice to meet you.
I'm great. Nice to meet you. Thanks so much for having us here today.
Yeah, nice to have you at the golf course.
Chris is our golf pro here at Deer Path Golf Course. Now, Chris, tell me about some of the lessons that you offer here and programs available.
Well, we offer a wide variety of lessons. Junior program we have run through the rec center, and we teach the kids out here. We do individual lessons, semi-private lessons, and we teach really all levels of golfers here at Deer Path.
So all of that pricing and dates of availability are on the city's website, correct?
Yep, that's correct, yep.
Okay, great. So they can go there or call the pro shop for more information?
Exactly.
And what is the number here?
It's 847-615-4290.
Perfect. Now, Chris, also people can come in here and purchase all of their needs for golf. So shirts, clubs, shoes, balls. Tell me about what else you have to offer.
Yeah, we pretty much have a full service pro shop with everything that you mentioned. We'd have demo days where we fit people for golf clubs. And also, too, when we teach individuals, we can fit them for golf clubs, too. We have a full line of golf wear, golf balls, shoes, and pretty much everything.
Excellent.
That someone would need.
Well, I think it's really important for golfers to know, and all of our residents, that you can come in here and you may need a new pair of socks, or you need some extra balls, or some sunglasses, that this pro shop really outfits all of your needs.
Mm-hmm. I would say one thing too, our prices are very competitive, so we price our merchandise like every other discount store, so our prices are very good.
Well, absolutely, and how important is it for residents to support our community? So why drive anywhere else or order online when you have this facility right here in Lake Forest?
Exactly.
Great. Well, Chris, I'd love to check out. I know you've got the sandwich grill next door, and that's been booming this year. Let's check it out.
Okay, great.
So, Chris, here in the sandwich grill, I know that you serve both breakfast and lunch and dinner.
Exactly.
Tell me about what they offer.
Well, it's a full service restaurant here. We have new managers this year, Derek and Doug, who own Bluffington Cafe. They're now managing our restaurant.
Fantastic.
And they're doing a great job.
Excellent. So food, also served alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverages here.
We also have a liquor license now, a full range of alcohol, mixed drinks. So individuals have been out here for dinner. We have a nice patio area that you can eat out and dine out. And they've been doing a great job, and everybody's enjoyed the food tremendously.
Well, I think it's important for residents to know that this place, too, is not only for golfers, but you can come here for lunch, dinner, and just enjoy the beautiful scenery.
We have a lot of people that come out for lunch, exactly, from all the different corporate areas around here. And it's a great place to sit out in the patio, really, and enjoy the day and have a nice lunch. And even we have a lot of people that come out, practice on a driving range, come lunch, and then they go back to work.
Well, Chris, I'd love to take a tour of the course and see some of the beautiful scenic views.
Okay, sounds good. Let's do it.
Chris, before we jump in the cart and take a tour, tell me about how people can set up tee times. Can they just show up and play?
Yeah, we have people who can show up and play golf. We open early in the morning, 4:30 now we open. We actually have golfers coming out at 5 o'clock in the morning to play golf, 9 holes, and go to work. If you want to make a tee time, though, with a foursome, you can call 5 days in advance, make a tee time. In the next 2 weeks, we're going to have online reservations. It'll be the same format. You can get online 5 days prior to the tee time that you want to make. And we're open from the time the sun comes up to the time the sun goes down every day.
And so if people want to come out later in the day, there's reduced greens fees available?
Yeah, we have a reduced greens fee after 2:30 every day. Different prices for Monday through Friday and a little bit different price on the weekends. Used to be called a twilight fee, but we call it a reduced fee, so it's a reduced 18-hole fee after 2:30.
Great. Yeah. Sounds like a perfect day to come out, play some golf, and have a great lunch.
Yeah, it is. Sun's out.
Excellent. So, Chris, where are we here on the golf course?
We're on the fourth fairway. We just crossed over a little creek with the new bridge that was just constructed over the wintertime. And this is one of the more difficult holes, short dog leg left, but it's very narrow. Out of bounds on the right, and a tree that guards the left side of the fairway.
And some water.
Water's on the left side of the fairway, yeah.
And there's a little water over here, too.
That's actually out of bounds over there. That's the wildlife area, yeah.
Well, sometimes my game takes me over there. Now, Chris, I know Dan's talked to us about some of the renovations here, but are there anything in particular you'd like to highlight?
Well, just some of the nature areas that we put in a couple years ago. New bunker on the fourth hole right here we're coming up to. I think we added 8 fairway bunkers. And we put two new ponds in for irrigation. I'm sure Dan mentioned the drainage situation we have out here has been pretty much fixed. It's a short golf course, but from the back tees, very challenging for the more advanced player.
Okay.
From the front tees, novice can play and be challenged also too. So it's a golf course too that a round of golf is usually about 4 hours. We have a lot of juniors play here. We have ladies that play. We have men's groups of players. So we have a wide range of golfers here at Dirt Path.
Yes. Fantastic. So, Chris, tell me how you got into this industry of golf. When did the passion begin for you?
Well, I took up golf when I was about 10 years old.
Okay.
And I just started playing. I loved the game, and I went to college. I went to junior college, and after college, I turned professional.
Okay.
I tried to play the tour for about 10 years, and I never made it. And at that time, I was working out here as an assistant pro.
Okay.
For Don Kennedy, and I was here for 10 years, and then Don passed away, and then I decided to get in the business as far as a golf professional at a golf course, and I've been here for 32 years and head pro for 22 years now.
So you've certainly had a long history in this community here at the golf course.
Yeah.
And been probably very instrumental in all of the changes and upgrades that have been occurring recently.
Yeah, we worked together, you know, with the architect out here as a team to get the renovations that we talked about earlier, and it's worked out very well.
Well, Deer Path is lucky to have someone like you here with them.
No, I appreciate that very much.
Thank you for watching Inside Lake Forest. As you know, today we've been visiting with Deer Path Golf Course. Not only a place for golfers, but for all Lake Forest residents. Why play anywhere else?